Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Jeevan Thamang, and in this video, guys, we're going to be reacting to This Is Blank, the series workshop, episode number one. So let's go for the guys. I like to plug in my membership, because in membership, you guys will be getting tons of exclusive videos which are not available in our public for now. There's also Yoko and Faye's movements video. Go, you guys can go and check it out. Access the videos early before anybody else. So yeah, without any delay, guys, let's just get in this reaction. Why does this feel like Friends intro or something? When is the season 2 coming, guys? Oh, look at her looking at her. Were these two girls also in the show? Oh, yeah, these two girls are also in the show. I forgot. Yeah, Kun Sam and Mon. I kind of forgot about her because, you know, she was not really there much in the show. She was good, there was. Wait, is it real or what? Because she's smiling. Wait, I don't know. Is that true or fake? What? That's a big ass document. That's true. How long did she stay there? What do you mean by that? There's nothing in my brain. Honestly, I'm still not getting the story, but it's just that she's fun. Whatever she's talking, it sounds fun. Body contact. Have much role in the show, so I don't know why they're doing as much as they, but yeah, maybe they will get more in season 2, but in season 1 they'll oi.
ที่เคยผ่านเรื่องราวมาบ้าง
Is she really crying? This is the first time that I'm actually watching Workshop, and it's like, I didn't imagine it would be like this. My soft, soft heart. Okay, this was like the first few meets of them where they were fully not comfortable with each other like they are now. That's true, she's very similar to her character in Blank the Series.
ความรู้สึกประหลาดข้อความที่มันตั้งแต่หนูมาขนาดตัวหนูอ่ะยังเปลี่ยนอาชีพประมาณอาชีพตั้งแต่เด็กยันโตว่าอยากเป็นนู่นอยากเป็นนั่นอยากเป็นนี่ขนาดถือความที่น้องอ่ะรู้ตัวเองตั้งแต่เด็กว่าหนูแล้วน้องดันทำมันได้ดีมากตั้งแต่วันแรกที่น้องแคสติ้งเลยจริงแล้วบอกพี่มันบอกว่าเด็กคนนี้ไม่ได้มันคนมีคาริสม่าจริงจริงเวลาไปกินข้าวกันตัวไปกินข้าวกันหนูพี่วันแล้วก็มาไอซ่าไปกินข้าวกันพี่มันเรียกเขาว่าขอช้อนไอติมด้วยค่ะงานงานนี้มาช้อนไอติมแล้วไม่เดินไปหาพี่วันนะคะเดินไปหาไอซ่าแล้วก็เอาช้อนมาให้น้องเพื่อน
จะมีเรื่องจะถามไปอีกเ
ยอะว่า
ไม่ได้บอกพี่เขา
Oh, I think I had too many coffee candy. I will not be able to sleep at night. Where is your flirt in? Alright guys, that'll be it for this video. That's the reaction episode number 1 of Blank the Series Workshop. I hope you enjoyed this reaction. Let me know what you feel about it. Send them to you guys in the next reaction video.